This is the Tupolev TU-95 Russian bomber. It has the second smallest payload capacity of any currently operating bomber aircraft at 33,000 pounds. The TU-95 uses turboprop engines, making it the slowest bomber aircraft in operation today, but it also has the longest range of any of these operational bombers. And on my ranking list of the bomber aircraft ranks number 6.